only Charon awaits you now.
Thank you. Put it out! Out! God's cursed fire! Out!
Smother it!
Damn! Get out! Out!
Must not burn through!
Shit!
Thank you. There's a new craze in town. Something about olive oil and lavender and the rotting strength of the lion.
You should talk to the Lord.
I got this!
The gods will not welcome you!
Merchant should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
Odessa told me she'd pay you later.
I don't give away items for free.
You wouldn't be. She said she'd even pay extra for your trouble.
Okay, but only because it's her. Make sure she stops by soon.
Vamos, let's go!
Ella. Try to stay out of sight.
Hey.
The leader of Megaris. Seems like Odessa's been causing some problems for them. And they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about. We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently, you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so. But this news... someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.